Today's random object. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and click the bell so you'll be notified of upcoming videos.
Bottlenose dolphins, the genus Tertiops, are the most common members of the family Dolphinidae, the family of oceanic dolphin. Molecular studies show the genus contains three species: the common bottlenose dolphin, Tertiops truncatus, the Indo-Pacific bottlenose dolphin, Tertiops aduncus, and the Buranan dolphin, Tertiops australis. Bottlenose dolphins inhabit warm and temperate seas worldwide, being found everywhere except for the Arctic and Antarctic Circle regions. Numerous investigations of bottlenose dolphin intelligence have been conducted, examining mimicry, use of artificial language, object characterization, and self-recognition. They can use tools, sponging, using marine sponges to forage for food sources they normally could not access, and transmit cultural knowledge from generation to generation, and their considerable intelligence has driven interaction with humans. Bottlenose dolphins gained popularity from aquarium shows and television programs such as Flipper. They have also been trained by militaries to locate sea mines or detect and mark enemy divers. In some areas, they cooperate with local fishermen by driving fish into their nets and eating the fish that escape. Some encounters with humans are harmful to dolphins. People hunt them for food, and dolphins are killed inadvertently as a bycatch of tuna fishing and by getting caught in crab traps. The deepest dive ever recorded for a bottlenose dolphin was 300 meters, 990 feet. This was accomplished by Tuffy, a dolphin trained by the U.S. Navy. Nelly, the longest-lived Atlantic bottlenose dolphin in human care, died at 61 on April 30, 2014. Nelly was born February 27, 1953 at Marineland in St. Augustine, Florida. Bottlenose dolphins have the third largest encephalization levels of any mammal on Earth. Humans have the largest, sharing close ratios with those of humans and other great apes, which more than likely contributes to their high intelligence and emotional intelligence.